today I'm looking at Czar. It's spelled C-Z-A-R. And the reason I spell it is because there are several other bands by the same name, but with different spellings, and I'll talk about them in a future show. Czar only had one album in 1970, but this self-named album is highly sought by collectors of rare prog. They were originally a London pop group named Tuesday's Children. Back in 1966, Moody's Statement on the World of 1970, and then in 2007, A Bleak End to the 60s. A remastered CD with double the tracks from the album was made available, and the sleeve art features a Soviet bear wearing a crown of Caesar, which is what Czar means, by the way. Here's the song, one, Tread Softly on My Dreams. It's King Crimson-like. I believe that's what this is. Coy bombast, chunky verse, secret agent blues, into dream pop, sad, but then it goes, jumps right back into the chunks with stops. Mellotron helps so much. Thank you for the Mellotron. It was quite a wonderful invention. But there are noodles. That's, you know, the 70s. Two, Cecilia. The production level is not strong. It's to be expected for the time. Lots of half steps. My favorite chord shift in a minor key. Three-part harmony. And Paul Simon is nowhere to be found. Regal middle eight. Three, Follow Me. And this could have been a single. So original. And You Can Sing. These guys can sing. But it wouldn't have charted. It's not poppy enough. Four, Dawning of a New Day. Complex burlesque. Not quite as good as what has gone before. A little sluggish for a circus tune. Three. Oh no, I already did that. Five. Beyond the Moon. Gentle giant. Breezy space rock. Like climbing a ladder to check for an Apollo landing site. Lots of it. I'm not sure I rhyme what that means. Six. Today. As good as Nights of White Satin. This is avant-garde, mellow pop of great quality, but no Nights of White Satin. That's a classic. But I do love The Waves. Seven, A Day in September. Jaunty but eerie and trippy. Perfect end. Leave the wanting more. Is that a Wurlitzer? Bob Hodges, Del Go, Mick Ware, and Paul Kendrick were also in Czar. Oh Lord, I'm Getting Heavy, backed by Why Don't We Be an R&R Band, is the ill-fated single, a waltz, soul music, R&B, Nirvana Music LTD, / the B-side could give Arjun a run for its topicality.